I direct a lab called Merit Lab, Medical Robotics and Interactive Intelligent Technologies. The lab is composed of 10 PhD students, 2 postdocs, several master's students, and undergraduate students. We have collaboration with FDA, and we are continuing our collaboration with School of Medicine. We specifically focus on how we can have more intelligent machines that can help the healthcare system in terms of better diagnosis and treatment. We are interested in the problem of stroke. We know that when something like a stroke happens because of the damage to the central nervous system, that synchronization, that synergistic behavior, or that synergistic function wouldn't be there. Our society is aging and we don't have enough therapists in hospitals, and we don't have enough hospitals, especially in remote areas. So now the question is how we can basically enhance the accessibility of our aged population or people post a stroke to therapy. And robots can be a solution. Robots can help a patient to basically do the task repetitively over and over and over. And that's why people are interested in the context of robotic rehabilitation system. So there's a lot of robots and technologies on the market. Many of them claim to have benefit for post-stroke rehabilitation. Often the robots are expensive, they're not portable, they're not accessible to broad population. So the question here is that if they're really effective and if they're really helping patients, we use technologies such as EEG, which is electroencephalography, or EMG, or high-density EMG, which is one of the technology that my lab is specifically working on. We specifically focus on a topic called muscle network, which basically allows us to understand the exchange of energy between different muscles. So we basically govern this exchange of energy between human and robots, and this goes under the topic of physical human-robot interaction with the angle to medicine and rehabilitation. We came up with this idea of telerobotic rehabilitation, when you have 2 robots connected over internet. So a therapist can work with the patient remotely because the 2 robots are connected over internet. We're talking about wearable robotics, we're talking about exoskeletons, we're talking about robotic systems that are directly have a physical contact with human beings.